bridges in our hearts, and we learned how to grow apart, and it hurt when we were young. Now we've grown.